While the subjects are distinct, they all operate in such unity and harmony together. And I think that part of what begins to take place as you work through the core is you see the harmony and the unity running through subjects as diverse as economics, to history, to literature, to law, and even the sciences. All of these are giving an underlying picture where you come to see the reality and the unity that permeates all of the world that we see.